Hello and welcome back to Mass Effect 2. So last time we boarded a collector ship, found out the elusive man is lying to us, and we have to go get an IFF, which I forget what the I stands for, something friend foe, to get to the collector base to presumably kill them. But first, we need to finish building out our team, and before we even do that, we're going to research some stuff that we found last time. So we got the damage protection, 5,000 palladium, no problem. Well, sorry. Like, it just, like, minimized my, game there for some reason. So, more palladium, shield upgrade. They're instantly fully restored. Yeah, sure. Let's do that. Okay, looks good. Let's go tech damage, because we love us some tech damage. More element zero. And then tech cooldowns is unlocked. Yeah, we don't have... Oh, we need some more element zero. Dang it. Okay. Well, we're not going to worry about that right now. How much do we need? Yeah, platinum. Oh, it's platinum that I needed. Anything in prototypes? No, nothing in prototypes. Okay, let's do a quick chat with people.
Still need to get to Tuchanka, Shepard. My students being held by Blood Pack.
Okay.
I'll talk to you later, Morton.
I'm not going
to
talk to these guys, because they're probably just going to whine about how we're not doing their stuff. So let's, do you have anything?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Thank you. You're too small. From Moreland. I'm sorry, my mate. I leave you for Krogan because you're not in... Hey! Do you fear those words? Moreland's famous shop sells many and... Yeah, thanks. Thanks for that. From Han Olar, or Olar Han, but his probably name is Han Olar. Shepard, they say you're alive, that you cheated death, that sending you this is just pointless exercise as part of, isn't just a pointless exercise as part of my therapy. They say a lot of things. I'm still alive. She isn't. I hear you killed Benezia. Nicely done. Another woman I helped kill, if my information did any good. I don't remember this guy. The name is familiar, but I don't recognize him. They want me to thank you. The Rachni would have killed us all had you not shown up. It would have been right. Why me and not her? Why did you show up then and not before? They think that they can fix me. But maybe you're not really back. Maybe I died. Maybe I didn't close the door in time. Maybe I held it open to give her a chance, and the Rachni ripped my suit open, and I died of exposure there on peak 15. Maybe I'm a martyr and this is an ugly hallucination before a glorious afterlife. But if I'm not, then thank you, Han Olar. I do remember him now. Yeah, like he was like one of like the researchers or whatever at peak 15, and like when the Rachni busted loose, he closed the door on some lady that they just like killed. Transfer request approved from the Admiralty Board Migrant Fleet, Commander Shepard. Per Tali Zora Vasnima's requests, included with her data delivery from Hailstrom, the Admiralty Board has approved her transfer to your command. She has been informed of the additional duties to the Migrant Fleet. To the Migrant Fleet may still be necessary on occasion, but has been given extended leeway to determine when her mission with you is considered complete. This choice was hers, but your role as de facto captain during her pilgrimage may have caused her to be more susceptible to your requests. The Admiralty Board trusts that you will treat her, your new crew member, with the respect due an honored member of the fleet. Should any harm come to her due to negligence on your part, this board will take severe and appropriate actions. Admiral Rael Zora? Is that her dad? Migrant Fleet Admiralty Board? That's her dad. Okay, so we're going to go to Illium. Because that's what we decided last episode, even though we didn't make it there. So let's see, how are we doing? We're full up on everything. Or do we want to go... No. Because I was going to say, we need to still buy some more stuff in the Citadel, but we got to help Garrus here. So we're going to do... We'll get the Justicar and the Assassin, and then we'll swing over to the Citadel, buy the stuff, help Garrus, and then start getting all this stuff. So but first, we need to go here. And help Miranda's on here. I might be able to knock three out at once. Alright, we're going down. Alright, so let's see here. Let's take Jacob. Let's take Garrus. So we got 3 points. Give me Incinerate. We're really using Incinerate a lot. Jacob can auto. Cerberus Operative, sure. And you can auto with some Overload. Fantastic. It's a nice looking city. Nice welcoming party. Jeez.
Welcome to Nos Astra, Commander Shepard. We've been instructed to waive all docking and administration fees for your visit. My name is Karina. If you need information about the area, it would be my pleasure to assist you.
Who instructed you to waive the fees?
The order came from Liara Tassoni, who paid all fees on your behalf.
Hey, my
she
girlfriend
also
Liara.
She asked that I direct you to speak with her at your convenience. She's near the trading floor.
What can you tell me about Nos Astra?
It's an exciting city. We see a lot of new cultures and goods because of our proximity to the Terminus systems. At the same time, Illium is still in a sorry world. You should be as safe here as you would be on the Citadel. For your own safety, however, I recommend against signing anything.
What's so dangerous about signing something?
Illium is a free trade world, Commander. Contract term requirements are more relaxed here than on other planets. It's a small price to pay for keeping our competitive edge in goods from the Terminus systems.
You mentioned trading. What gets traded on Illium?
Anything you can imagine, Commander. Illium is a wonderful world for those who can afford it. In order to remain competitive as a Terminus systems port, we've relaxed many of the standards you'd find on other Asari worlds. Most drugs are legal, provided they are labeled properly. You can buy almost any weapon or technology. You can even buy indentured servants.
What?
I can't believe an Asari world would allow slavery.
We try to avoid calling it slavery. All indentured servants on Illium have voluntarily agreed to a term of service. Most choose indentured service as a means to pay off debt or avoid imprisonment. A contract holder is responsible for the well-being of her servants, and a servant's duties are agreed upon before the contract is signed.
You said Liara was here? What's she doing?
Liara is one of Nos Astra's most respected information brokers. Nos Astra is based upon trade. Information is valuable currency, and Liara has done quite well. As I said, you'll find her near the trading floor. She was looking forward to seeing you.
I'm on a mission. Can you help me find someone?
I can help you find major entertainment centers or stores, but I'm afraid I can't point you to individual people. Liara is excellent at that type of work, however. I imagine she can help you.
Do you have any recommendations about what to do on Nos Astra?
Our trading center is directly ahead. You'll find restaurants and shops nearby as well. I suggest you browse our shopping kiosks. You can find things on Nos Astra that you can't find anywhere else in the galaxy.
Thank you.
Again, welcome to our city, Commander. Please enjoy your stay.
You didn't need to have the droids with you with the guns.
Customs records indicated Justicar named Samara is visiting this port, Shepard. Your former teammate, Liara Tassoni, may have more information. Her office overlooks the trading floor. You may wish to speak with her regarding the whereabouts of Thane Krios, the assassin on your dossier, as well.
Okay, I'll do that. I'm excited about shopping. As weird as that to say. Pick up some more stuff, and we have some cash. How much cash do we have? 151,000. So, not a ton.
We were always told that Illium is one of the safest places in the galaxy until you fell off the grid. Sign the wrong contract, join up with the wrong company, or walk down the wrong alley, and it's as dangerous as anywhere else.
Interesting.
Don't let this place fool you. It's no safer here than Omega.
Interesting.
25.
Excuse me. Excuse me, are you Commander Shepard?
I am. Who's talking? You?
You're Commander Shepard? I saw your... I guess you would say your aura. I'd recognize you anywhere. I was asked to give you a message if I saw you. It's from a friend you made on Novaria.
What message were you asked to give?
I don't remember that.
Shepard,
oh!
We hide. We burrow. We build. But we know that you seek those who soured the songs of our mothers. When the time comes, our voice will join with yours, and our crescendo will burn the darkness clean.
The Rachni.
Thank you, Shepard. The Rachni will sing again because of you.
I'm glad to hear that you're rebuilding. Are you somewhere close by?
The Rachni Queen is not here. That message is one of many memories I carry from her. I encountered her on an uncharted world. She saved my life. More than that, she gave me a purpose. They are an amazing people, Shepard. The galaxy owes you a great debt for giving them a second chance.
How did you find the Rachni?
I was working as a courier. Pirates ambushed my ship, and I was forced down on an uncharted planet. I was badly injured, alone and near death. Then they found me. They saved me.
You obviously got off-world again. Did the Rachni give you a ship?
No. Countless workers repaired my ship. It runs better now than it did before. They remind me of the Keepers on the Citadel in a way. All working together, each with a purpose.
What happened to the pirates who attacked you?
They were obliterated, as they should have been. The Rachni are not aggressive, but they do what they must.
Thank you for giving me that information. I'm glad my friend Onoveria is doing well.
Be well, Commander Shepard. You will not see me again.
Okie dokie. So at first, yeah, I was like, who is this? And then, yeah, the Rachni. Alright.
Holy crap, Shepard? I thought you were dead.
Hey!
Shepard? The news said you were dead.
The secretary.
What happened? No, wait, probably classified. Forget I asked. You just have to lie. It's been a couple of years. I'm Gianna Parasini, Novaria Internal Affairs. You helped me nail Administrator Analeas.
That's right.
Happy to help. What happened to Administrator Analeas?
He made the one mistake Novaria won't tolerate. He got caught taking their money. He's doing a few years in white-collar prison. More importantly, he won't work in the field again. Sit down. If I remember right, I owe you a beer.
Never pass up a beer?
What brings you to Illium? You know, that you can talk about.
You ever heard of the Collectors? They're attacking human colonies. I'm gonna stop them.
Damn, Shepard. For me, a tough job involves more paperwork. Hey, listen, I just remembered something. I've gotta go. Talk to you later. And don't forget to drink your beer.
There doesn't appear to be anything in that cup. Aha! Shepard, had to leave. Target saw me. Couldn't break cover. Asari merchant smuggling schematics from Novaria. Can you talk her into showing you good stuff? I can do my best.
I'm looking for the best tech upgrades.
Welcome! You look like someone who needs high-quality equipment.
I do.
Feel free to look around. My store has the best tech and biotic equipment on Illium.
Is everything here so expensive? I plan to drop a lot of credits today.
Really?
I'm outfitting a team for a dangerous mission. I need the best and I'm willing to pay for it, as long as you work with me.
Well, perhaps I could give you a preferred rate at the kiosk.
That's what I'm looking for.
A small discount, and when I get special items in, you can take a look.
And what is that?
What kind of special items are we talking about?
Oh, you know, schematics, designs. Nothing illegal, but I may not have all the licenses to sell them.
Do you have anything else?
Yeah, give me the good stuff.
Anything not listed on your main merchandise kiosk?
Well, there is one thing.
Give me the good stuff.
Very advanced design. Not publicly available yet.
That's because it's still in development on Novaria, and illegal for export. Hello, Hermia.
Parasini! You set me up! But this isn't Novaria. You don't have the authority to arrest me.
I don't care whether you go to jail. I've got all the evidence I need to find you out of business.
Do you have the authority to seize the schematic she's trying to sell?
I don't have to. Hermia was under suspicion. We leaked a faulty device to her. All this thing will ever do is blow up in your face.
I need to go. I have to talk to my lawyer.
Talk fast, Hermia. When the fines hit, you won't be able to afford him. Ah, that was good. I've got to go file a few papers. Come by my table when you've got a minute.
Alright, let me get some stuff. So, we have to... Okay, so we want metagel capacity. Yes.
This might be useful.
It's bypass. I don't really care about that. I definitely want 40%. Yes. Don't have enough for the bio, but we can buy this. Alright. So we gotta remember, Citadel and Illium. We'll need to come back here to get when we have some more money.
Hermia is going to be a very poor woman very shortly. Thanks for the help, Shepard.
How about some money?
I love nailing Asari. So ageless and superior. Then you get them and they squeal like schoolgirls.
It must be nice having a job that you really enjoy.
I wanted to be a cop, or CSEC, but my family had bills. I needed the money a corporate job brought in. Besides, in this job, you don't see things that make it hard to sleep at night. White-collar crime is nice and clean. Hell, at least this time I didn't have to wear heels and a dress.
I don't really care about that stuff.
It's been a pleasure, Gianna.
You too, Shepard. See you around. Oh, hell with it. Mwah.
Hey.
Much better than an autograph. Take care of yourself, Shepard.
I'm spoken to. I'm going to be talking to my girlfriend here in a second. So I believe she's up there, but I'm gonna...
I need minimal heat increase and speed. I have extremely high performance requirements.
Sure you do.
Certainly, sir.
Alright, I was just seeing if there's anything else around here.
I need a 100% safety guarantee of anything going on to my suit.
Are you a Quarian or Volus who is tired of being passed over for promotions because of...
Hello, Commander Shepard. Liara will be pleased to see you.
You're Liara's assistant?
Yes. Liara relies upon me to acquire useful intelligence. I don't have her network of contacts, but I supply her with supplemental data. It's really an honor to work with her.
What's Liara's reputation here on Illium?
She is greatly respected. In a few short years, she's amassed a sizable network of connections. She could have even more political power than she already wields if she weren't so focused on her personal goals. But I believe she should tell you about that, not me.
I'll talk to you later.
Of course, Commander.
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have. I'll make it simple. Either you pay me, or I flay you alive. With my mind. Shepard! Nyxeris, hold my calls.
Just like old times.
My sources said you were alive, but I never believed. It's very good to see you.
You have sources now?
A few. Sources, contacts. even a little hired muscle. I've been working as an information broker. It's paid the bills since you... Well, for the past 2 years. And now you're back, gunning for the collectors with Cerberus.
Come on board!
If you know that, then you know that I could use your help.
I can't, Shepard.
What?
I'm sorry. I have commitments here, things I need to take care of.
What kind of things do you need to take care of? Are you in trouble?
No, no trouble. But it's been a long 2 years. I had things to do while you were gone. I have debts to repay. Listen, if you want to help, I need someone with hacking expertise, someone I can trust. If you could disable security at key points around Illium, you could get me information I need. That would help me a great deal.
What's this all about, Liara? Can't you just talk to me?
Don't you think I want to, Shepard? This isn't because I don't trust you. This is Illium. Anything I say is probably being recorded.
If it'll help you, I'll take care of it.
Anything for you, Liara.
When you hack one, a server will open somewhere nearby for a short time. You can download data from there, if you hurry. Thank you, Shepard. This may help me pay a great debt.
There's an Asari named Samara here on Illium. You know where I could find her?
Samara. Yes. She arrived recently and registered with Tracking Officer Dara. You can find Dara at the transportation hub.
Why would Samara have to register with a tracking officer? Is she a criminal?
No. In fact, she's quite the opposite. Samara is a Justicar, one of an ancient sect of Asari warriors. Dara can tell you more.
I'm looking for Thane Krios. He's supposed to be here on Illium.
The assassin? Yes. He arrived here a few days ago. My sources tell me he may be targeting a corporate executive, Nissana Dantius. He contacted a woman named Serena. Serena has an office in the cargo transfer levels. Perhaps she can tell you where Krios is.
That was all just off the top of your head?
I'm a very good information broker, Shepard. The world of intrigue isn't that different from a dig site. Except that the dead bodies still smell.
Thanks for the help. That's all I needed to know.
Of course. If there's anything else I can help you with, let me know.
How are you?
How's your own work going?
Everyone needs information, Shepard. You want to know why I don't drop everything to join you? I need to get that data. It should be about friendship or trust. But that's not the way it works on Illium. Let me know when you hack those terminals. Give me that, and I can talk to you.
If it'll help you, I'll take care of it.
When you hack one, a server will open somewhere nearby for a short time. You can download data from there, if you hurry. Thank you, Shepard. This may help me pay a great debt.
I'll talk to you later, Liara.
Sounds kind of illegal, maybe? But it's Liara. We kill people for her.
Our report may surprise you.
Go to the transfer... Okay.
Okay. Between tested intelligence and item habitat. The news comes as new homes ranging from
I don't remember where I thought they were around here somewhere. Excuse me. Sorry, pardon me. Can I not get by you?
Paid for new exosuits for my kids. Do you have anything flashier? I want something that says I own this room.
Illium News would like to offer a clarification of our special report on notorious assassin Thane Krios.
I've heard something about Thane Krios.
Illium News does not encourage or tolerate prejudice against any sapient species.
Slave broker. Bachelor party?
I still don't see why we're here. Salarians do not get married. My family simply negotiated a reproduction contract.
Whatever. It's the closest you guys get to a wedding. And that means you get a bachelor party. End of story.
So then he says, it's okay.
Who are you?
Excuse me, I'm waiting for someone.
Okie dokie.
You deserve somebody who respects you.
Welcome to Synthetic Insights.
Thanks.
Welcome to Synthetic Insights.
Where is this...
It's okay, I'll think of something.
You said Synthetic Insights would buy me. You said it was an easy sale.
I assumed they would want an AI tech. Hello, can I help you with something?
Yeah.
I need you to let that slave go. Now.
We prefer the term indentured servant.
I don't care what you think.
And I know that Batarian slavers have made humans understandably prejudiced against slavery. Before you do anything hasty, know that this Quarian signed the agreement voluntarily, and her servitude contract is completely legal on Illium. If you actually want to help the Quarian, convince the Synthetic Insights representative to purchase her contract.
What if I bought her myself? I could let her go and everyone would be happy.
A gallant offer with three problems. First, her technical skill merits a contract of several hundred thousand credits.
Don't have that.
There's also a fee for freeing me before my service period ends.
Exactly. And finally, you are clearly a traveler. Her service contract requires that she remain on Illium.
I don't want them to take me off to a mine somewhere.
I'll talk to the Synthetic Insights rep and see what I can do.
Really? Thank you. I'd appreciate that.
Interesting. So can I... will you say something now?
If you're hurting for things to do, maybe...
Can I help you with something?
How would you like to get your hands on an expert Quarian AI programmer?
If you'd like to submit a resume, I... Wait. Is this that slave? Synthetic Insights has no interest in purchasing slave labor. We're under enough scrutiny from the Citadel without engaging in practices the Council disapproves of. To be frank, we're hardly hiring anyone. The Geth attack on the Citadel didn't engender much love for artificial intelligence.
It sounds like Synthetic Insights is worried about its reputation. Hiring this Quarian would help.
Buying a slave helps our reputation. How exactly do you figure?
Purchase the contract, minus the fee for early emancipation, then free the Quarian and garnish wages for reimbursement.
Interesting. We look good for hiring a Quarian, and we can say that we freed slaves out of the goodness of our hearts. All right, I'll run up a contract. The board might wet its pants, but we could use the good publicity. This Quarian had better be good, though.
So we did our good deed. She gets freight.
Synthetic Insights just sent over the contract. I cannot thank you enough.
It's a win-win for everybody.
I'm happy to help.
Here, for your trouble. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll get this service contract transferred.
Thank you. I'll stay out of trouble this time.
Better. I don't know what trouble you were in before. Did I get some money out of that? $2,000.
The Asari are how advanced? And this is what they do with it? Money is still power. Same old, same old.
So then he says...
Okay, so apparently this is as far as I can go here. Let's talk to the bartender.
Welcome to Eternity. I'm Athena, Asari Matriarch and bartender. What can I get you?
You're an Asari Matriarch? I thought Matriarchs served as honored advisors.
Right. Which I do here at this bar. I know, not what you'd expect. But nobody on Thessia wanted to listen to my wise counsel, so here I am. Dad was a Krogan who fought in the Rachni Wars. My mother fought in the Krogan Rebellions. I've pretty much seen it all.
Okay, yeah.
Thanks for telling me about that.
That's what I'm here for, babe. Get you anything else?
Yeah, we always take a drink.
I'd like something to drink.
Sure. I'll set up a tab at the drink kiosk. Knock yourself out. Literally, if you want.
Going with the blue
Just
today.
Just don't drink anything for Turians or Quarians. Does nasty things to your insides.
I still don't know what that black box on the text is sometimes.
Once saw Krogan drink a liquefied Turian on a dare 6 or 7 centuries back. Nobody came out of that one looking pretty.
Alright,
thanks for setting up the drinks.
Right. Don't eat the nuts in the Red Bulls. They're for Turians and Quarians. You'll get cramps.
Thanks for the tip. Yeah. What the deuce? Oh, okay. Ooh, a mystery drink. I gotta buy the mystery drink. I can't help myself. Nice camera angle, by the way. Oh, we're getting a little woozy. It's fine, though. We're fine. Just hold it together. Focus. So it looks like this is as far as we go this way. Come on, Shepard. One foot in front of the other. You can do this. Walk it off, big guy.
Dead piling up. Perhaps you need to explore other options.
All right, there we go.
If this is the best you have, I'll make do. But you're certain the neural stimulators are compatible with both my suit and Asari physiology?
All right, let's go in this door.
No Sastra has recently received an unexpected visitor in the form of a rare Jessicar calling herself Samara. Samara denied our request for an interview.
Hey, Solarian.
I know the data is vital to the Kurosa family. Asana Dantius didn't give us time to pack. I'm lucky I got out at all, for mercenaries were starting to shoot.
No,
if she lets us back in, I'll get it, I promise. If not, well, we'll just have to hope.
I said, I take it you're not talking to me.
Excuse me, I'm on an important call.
Okie dokie. Galactic News, no thank you. Can you say anything? Nope.
Serena?
Who wants to know?
Name Shepard. Liara Tassoni said you might have information on Thane Krios.
Tana, cover for me. Over here.
Oh. Can't talk in
the
open,
yeah, I know
huh?
who Thane Krios is. I might have passed him some information, but I didn't hire him. What do you want to know?
Maybe you could help me find him?
I can tell you, but you won't stop him. When he contacted me, I checked up on him. The man never gives up on a job. I ran security for Nasana Dantius. Then I found out she was having people killed to cover up her dirty secrets. She fired me when I confronted her. Her loss. I might have been good enough to stop Thane from taking her down.
Why does that name sound familiar?
It should.
She was a representative on the Citadel a few years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Right. She had me kill her sister, the slaver.
I thought that was just a rumor. Well, you know what she's capable of then. She has even more power here in Nos Astra. She uses it to keep her friends in check, and her enemies dead.
So where do I find Thane?
The Dantius Towers. Penthouse level of Tower 1. There's a second tower, still under construction. If Thane is smart, he'll go in from there.
It doesn't sound like Nasana's just gonna let me in.
She's as smart as she is paranoid. No one's getting in or out of there without a fight. I can get you in, but you'll only get one shot. You'd better be ready.
Alright, let's do this.
I'm ready now.
This is what we came
That's
for.
That's what I like to hear. We'll go tonight, as soon as the shift workers clear out of Tower 2.
Let the environment finish off powerful enemies. Interesting. I don't know what that means. Maybe like if somebody's like on fire? Is that what they mean? Alright, so let's go with Zaid. And let's take Miranda. Let's auto you. Let's auto you. I believe, yes, I cannot do anything.
The towers are heavily guarded, and you'll find more resistance closer to the penthouse. So, this assassin, you planning to stop him?
I'm just here to make sure he survives.
There they are, the Dantius Towers. You'll have to get up to the second tower and cross the bridge to the penthouse. Her mercs will fight you every step, but it's your best chance.
Why don't we just save time and take the shuttle up?
She's got mercs with rockets just waiting for you to try. You get maybe halfway up before they shot you down. Besides, your assassin won't go in that way. Best to go in low.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright. Let's do this.
Hold on.
My thoughts exactly, Shepard.
Don't linger too long. They'll be here to greet you soon enough. Good luck, Shepard.
Oh! That doesn't seem very nice. Oh, and they're coming right this way. Really? That didn't punch through? Wait, what?
Authorized.
The force. I got it! The hostile forces have it. Warning, hostile force using non-standard ammunition.
Did you like... really? What?
There we go!
Good job, guys. Alright, guys, well, that's gonna do it for this episode. Check back next time when we storm this tower and find us an assassin. See you then. Bye.